When we remove your braces, there's still gonna be glue left behind. So here we use our high-speed drill and a special burr to remove the glue while being extra careful of the underlying enamel.